Hello, everybody. My name is Mia. I can read TV series. 60 Minutes, CBS Network. 60 Minutes, an hour-long news series broadcast every Sunday evening, has several times been the most watched of all regularly scheduled primetime programs. 60 Minutes is seen by millions of Americans every week. They appreciate its in-depth reporting on current events, and they are stimulated by its coverage of controversial topics.A large staff and a top-notch team of news correspondents, Mike Wallace, Maury Safer, Harry Zeners, and Ed Bradley, help 60 Minutes accomplish a difficult but very necessary task, satisfying the nation's need to know. Thank you for listening. Hello, everybody. My name is Mia. I can read Chinese vocabulary book, page 54. Kind words can be short and easy to speak.But their echoes are truly endless. Mother Teresa. 好话可能简短易说，但其回声是无止境的。 Kind word. 好话 Kind 形容词，善良的，仁慈的。 Echo 名词，回声。 Truly 副词，的确，精确的。 Endless 形容词，无止境的。The reading of all good books is like a conversation with the finest men of the past centuries. Rene Descartes.读好书犹如与最优秀的前人交谈 ，like 犹如就好像 ，the finest 形容词最优秀的最好的 ，men of the past centuries 前人 ，past 形容词过去的以前的 ，centuries 名词世纪百年，单数是 century，century。No furniture is so charming as books, Sidney Smith。书是家具中最迷人的家具。Furniture 名词家具 ，charming 形容词迷人的。Thank you for listening.
Hello, everybody. My name is Toba. I can read Chinese vocabulary book 5, page 54. Kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. Mother Teresa. 好话可能简短易说，但其回声是真的无止境的。Kind 形容词友善的，仁慈的。Kind words 是好话。Echo 名词回声。Truly 是副词真的。然后 endless 是形容词无止境的。The reading of all good books is like a conversation with the finest men of the past centuries. Rene Descartes. 读好书犹如与世界上最优秀的前人交谈。Like 是像的意思。The finest 是最优秀的 ，men of the past centuries 是片语前人 ，past 形容词过去的以前的 ，century 名词世纪百年。No furniture is so charming as book, Sidney Smith。书是家居最迷人的家具 ，furniture 是名词家具 ，charming 是形容词迷人的。Thank you for listening. Goodbye.
Hello, everybody. My name is Mama. I can read Story 37 TV series. 60 Minutes, CBS Network. 60 Minutes, an hour-long news series broadcast every Sunday evening, has several times been the most watched of all regularly scheduled primetime programs. 60 Minutes is seen by millions of Americans every week. They appreciate its in-depth reporting on current events,And they are stimulated by its coverage of controversial topics. A large staff and a top-notch team of news correspondents, Mike Wallace, Marty Saver, Harry Reasoner, and Ed Bradley, help 60 Minutes accomplish a difficult but very necessary task, satisfying the nation's need to know. Thank you for listening. Goodbye!
Hello, everybody. My name is Toba. I can read Chinese vocabulary book 5, page 54. Kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. Mother Teresa.
好话可能简短易说，但其回声是真的无止境的。Kind 形容词友善的，仁慈的。Kind words 是好话。Echo 名词回声。Truly 是副词真的。然后 endless 是形容词无止境的。
The reading of all good books is like a conversation with the finest men of the past centuries, Rene Descartes.
读 好书犹如与世界上最优秀的前人交谈。Like 是像的意思。The finest 是最优秀的。Man of the past centuries 是片语前人。Past 形容词过去的以前的。Century 名词世纪百年。No furniture is so charming as book. Sydney Smith. 书是家居最迷人的家具。Furniture 是名词家具。Charming 是形容词迷人的。Thank you for listening. Goodbye.
Hello everybody. My name is Anna. I can read story 37. TV series. 60 minutes. CBS network. 60 minutes, an hour-long news series broadcast every Sunday evening, has several times been the most watched of all regularity scandals primetime programs. 60 minutes is seen by millions of Americans every week. They appreciate its in-depth reporting on current events, and they are stimulated by its coverage of controversial topics, a large staff, and a top-notch team of new correspondents, Mike Wallace, Marley Saver, Harry Reasoner, and Ed Bradley, help 60 Minutes accomplish a difficult but very necessary task, satisfying the nation's need to know. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye. Hello, everybody. My name is Anna. I can read Tsahan Vocabulary Book 5, page 54.Page 54. Kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. Mother Teresa. 好话可能简短易说，但其回声是真的不无止境的。Kind 形容词好的。Echo 名词回声。Truly.副词真的的确 ，endless 形容词无止境的。The reading of all good books is like a conversation with the finest man of the past centuries. René Descartes. 读好书就犹如与最优秀的前人聊谈话。Like.连接词犹如就好像 ，the finest 形容词最优秀的 ，century 名词世纪百年 ，no future is so charming as books， 书是家居中最迷人的家具。The Sydney Smith， future 名词家具 ，charming 形容词最迷人的。Thank you for listening， 拜拜。
Hello everyone, my name is Ray. I can read TV series 60 Minutes and CBS Network. 60 Minutes, an hour-long news series broadcast every Sunday evening, has several times been the most watched of all regularly scheduled primetime programs. 60 Minutes is seen by millions of Americans every week. They appreciate its in-depth reporting on current events, and they are stimulated by its coverage of controversial topics.A large staff and a top-notch team of news correspondents, Mike Wallace, Marley Saver, Harry Reasoner, and Ed Bradley, help 60 Minutes accomplish a difficult but very necessary task, satisfying the nation's need to know. Thank you for listening. Goodbye. Hello everyone, my name is Ray. I can read Time Curry Book, page 54. Kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless.好话可能简短易说，但其回声是无止境的。Kind words 是名词好话 ，kind 是形容词仁慈的、善良的 ，echo 是名词回声 ，truly 是副词的确、真正的 ，endless 是形容词无止境的。The reading of all good books is like a conversation with the finest man of the past centuries。读书就像与优秀的前人交谈。Like 是好像 ，the finest 是最好的 ，finest 是形容词最好的。Man of the past century 是名词，也是片语前人。Past 是形容词过去的、之前的。Century 是名词世纪。No furniture is so charming as books。 舒适家居最迷人的家具 ，furniture 是名词家具 ，charming 是形容词迷人的。Thank you for listening. Goodbye.
Hello, everybody. My name is Cindy. I can read Story 37 TV series. 16 Minutes CBS Network. 16 Minutes, an hour-long news series broadcast every Sunday evening, has several times been the most watched of all regularly scheduled primetime programs. 16 Minutes is seen by millions of Americans every week. They appreciate its in-depth reporting on current events, and they are stimulated by its coverage of controversial topics. A large staff and a top-notch team of news correspondents, Mike Wallace, Marty Safer, Henry Reisner, and Ed Bradley, help 16 Minutes accomplish a difficult but very necessary task, satisfying a national need to know. Thank you for listening. Goodbye. Hello, everybody. My name is Cindy. I can retell vocabulary book, book 5, page 54. Kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. Mother Teresa. 好话可能简短一说，但是它的回声是真的永无止境的。Kind words 是好话 ，kind 形容词善良的仁慈的 ，echo 是名词回声 ，truly 副词真的、精确的、的确 ，endless 形容词无止境的。The reading of all good books is like a conversation with the finest man of the past centuries. Rene Descartes. 读好书犹如在跟最优秀的前人交谈。Like 是犹如就好像。The finest 形容词最优秀的最好的。Man of the past centuries 前人。Past 形容词过去的以前的。Centuries 名词世纪百年。No furniture is so charming as books, Sidney Smith. 舒适家居最迷人的家具。Furniture 名词家具。Charming 形容词最迷人的。Thank you for listening. Goodbye.
Hello, everybody. My name is Cindy. I can read TV series. 16 Minutes, CBS Network. 16 Minutes, an hour-long news series broadcast every Sunday evening, has several times been the most watched of all regular scratch-ups of primetime programs. 16 Minutes, seen by millions of Americans every week, they appreciate its in-depth reporting on current events, and they are stimulated by its coverage of controversial topics. A large staff and a top-notch team of news correspondents, Mike Wallace, Maury Safer, Harry Nielsen, and Ed Blair, help 16 Minutes accomplish a difficult but very necessary task, satisfying the nation's need to know. Thank you for listening. Hello, everybody. My name is Cindy. I can read 10 vocabulary book, page 54. Kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. 好话可能简短易说，但其的回声是真的无止境的。Kind 是善良的仁慈的形容词。Echoes 是回声名词，处理是副词，真的。Endless 是无止境的形容词。The reading of all the books is like a conversation with the finest man of the past centuries, Rene Descartes. 读好书有如与最优秀的前人见面。The fine 会谈谈话 ，the finest 是最优秀的形容词，最好的形容词。Man 是人 ，past centuries past 是过去的以前的形容词 ，centuries 是世纪百年名词。No furniture is so charming as books, Sidney Smith. 舒适家具中最迷人的家具 ，furniture 是家具名词 ，charming 是迷人的形容词。Thank you for listening.